image. Superman under glass.
What have you done to me, you madman?
This little trinket just sent you into the sixth dimension, Superman. The dimension behind mirrors.
You won't get away with this, Mirror Master.
But I already have. And though you can see and hear me through this mirror, there's no escape. You are trapped forever. It's too bad Samurai didn't stay long enough to join you. But have no fear, Superman. You won't be lonely for long.
If I can communicate with the Mirror Master through one mirror, perhaps I can contact the Super Friends through another mirror. Hey, it's Lois Lane.
Wait till I tell Perry about this exclusive.
Lois, I need your help.
That's strange. I could have sworn I just heard Superman. I guess that's what love does to you.
So much for her. Huh? Wrong mirror. Excuse me, ma'am. I better be more careful.
Meanwhile, back at the Hall of Justice.
Most distressing. Superman has yet to return from the observatory, and he left hours ago.
Look, a message is coming in on the printer.
Holy gobbledygook. This doesn't make any sense.
This message is just written backwards. Look.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Which super friend is next to fall?
This poem has Mirror Master written all over it.
A robbery at Metropolis City Bank. Let's go.
No, wait. I'm too late. They could be running right into a Mirror Master trap. I've got to warn them.
My. What a cooperative bank.
Your days of crime are over, Mirror Master.
Lighten up, Samurai.
Oh, the glare.
Can't see.
Are you two okay?
Yeah, we'll be all right, Batman. Go get him.
Watch out! He's dangerous!
We know Superman.
Superman?
In the rearview mirror.
Holy reflections!
There's no time to explain. You must get away from him, quickly.
You're too late, Superman! I hope the Batmobile's insured.
Good grief! The Batmobile!
I see a spot.
What could have happened to Batman and Robin?
They're with me.
What?
Hurry.